other one on the other side is San Felipe, and the one next to the Caribe Grito is San Jerónimo.
Amazing.
So these roads are so narrow.
It's called Casa
Blanca.
At the end of the street, it's the governor's mansion that's called Santa Catalina.
This is somewhere around here. Looking to see.
What? This is it right here.
Casa Blanca. Here we are. Whoa. Whoa. Good timing.
Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
We're here to check in.
I wish I was
over. So we're just taking a walk here in Old San Juan. Really interesting architecture. The buildings are all colored. Very old. Oh, and there's the ocean. Some of the forts are down here. Oh, wow. Yeah, we went all the way to the end here.
Yeah, we anchored right out to the left there.
Yeah.
Here.
Wow, cool. So tomorrow we're going that way. Right? Yeah. Towards Rincon. It's very, very quiet in Old San Juan today. Well, Wednesday afternoon, September. Hurricane season, I guess.
Surfed in a while, and the waves are kind of big, and I have a kind of a larger board. It's a 9'6". So my first time I thought I would go in smaller waves, but if this is it, this is it. I gotta just do it. Right now to check out Crashboat Beach, Puerto Rico. Crashboat Beach. Looks pretty cool. I guess there's a beach down here, some surf. Good. Wow.
Chrissy, what are you eating?
It looks like a chicken kebab.
But it's a pincho. The horsies, because of course I got stuff to make salads and we never made them. We made them. Keep driving by these horsies and little ducks. They hang out together. So we thought we'd feed them. I hope we don't get in trouble. Hi, duckies.
Hey, you want this?
Is it too big for him? Uh-oh. He likes it. So I've got cucumbers, carrots, and cabbage. What about this guy? You should get one. Do you want a carrot, buddy? Do you want a carrot? You want another one? I hate to waste the food, so. Oh, look, there's
duck shit.
Duck shit. Oh, fuck. Here you go. Oh, dang it. Oh, don't touch the fence.
Tonight and then head home 8 a.m. tomorrow. What do you think, Jesse? We gotta go home. We definitely would come back.